Good afternoon again, ladies and gentlemen. Very much hope you're enjoying our festival here at Bolsover. We've got 46 bands taking part today. We're running another hall as well over in the sports hall. And here we're hearing the unregistered band fourth, third and second sections. But here in the main hall, we're on band number 9 in our first section adjudicated by Thomas Wiese. So would you please welcome, with a program that is based on light, the Shirley Band, conducted by David Bishop Rowe.
Thank you. Our first piece is called The Light Bringer, and it depicts the sun rising above mountains. And I hope you'll enjoy that bright sound as we see the sun appear from the dark. The Light Bringer. And so the sun has risen, and we now have the sun's rays shining through particles of water in the air. And hey presto, there is a rainbow. And when Aunt Em tells Dorothy to find somewhere where she won't get into trouble, Dorothy muses the place must be somewhere over the rainbow. Please welcome our principal horn as she plays Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Thank you.
There's a line in a well-known jazz classic that says, I've never seen rainbows on my wine. And we're going to do that jazz classic now, written by four writers, including Duke Ellington and Harry James. I'm beginning to see the light. For our finale, we turn to the music of Peter Graham, with two songs in it, one by Joy Webb, which is talks about the candle, and one by Chick Yuli, that talks about the light has come. It's Peter Graham's classic, Shine as the Light. Thank you for listening.
Thank you. Thank you.